Smith still can get free off the screen. Ball loose again. Here's a steal. To the rim and the bucket.
Just another example of good defense instigating good offensive opportunities. Here, a nice two-point shot in transition.
To Smith, adjusting in the air, and the rebound grabbed by Porzingis. Wiggins on the drive, and he slams it home, and the whistle, and one. And Andrew Wiggins will go to the line.
In your face, disgrace. A big time flush and dunk, and the foul.
I got shooting.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Young's using the screen, looking to get free. Pass to the corner. That's a catch and shoot for three. And Nick Young with the bucket from downtown.
Big time corner three right there.
Into the paint. Oh, he takes him off the dribble.
To Valanciunas.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Lynn. Strong rebound. Excellent position by Smith. Pass to the corner. Taking it baseline. Young. Whistle blows. It's a foul. Jonas Valanciunas picks up his first of the night. And Nick Young will go to the free throw line. He's shooting 85% from the line on the season.
Look, you got to put yourself in position to be fouled if you're a good offensive player and a great free throw shooter. Take advantage of your strengths. Earn your way to the free throw line.
Screen set nicely. He loses control of it. The screen is set. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. He banks it in. Porzingis. Valanciunas is looking to do damage in the paint. From the corner, a three-pointer in and out. For three from the corner. Lynn the rebound. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 7-6. Pass to the corner. Tries to go for back-to-back threes here. That one halfway down before popping out. Passes it back to him. He curls. Oh, he slams it through.
Hey, when he gets a head of steam up like that, there's no one that'll step in front. And that led to the dunk.
He steps out. It'll be Warriors ball. The Warriors get the inbound. Intercepted. Pass to the corner. Quick release for three. And J.R. Smith with the jumper. Puts it in. And the first quarter comes to an end. The score is tied. Stay with us for more. Got a good tie game after the first period. Had a feeling these two teams have battled before, and it seems every game is close.
Well, this is what NBA basketball is all about. Both teams competing at a high level. Separation is going to be difficult. It is the simple things, the fundamental things, that are going to make the difference going forward.
It's a loose ball. He shoots. Oh, in and out. Lets it go. He rattles it in.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested two-point shot.
In the paint, rebound handled by Korver. Gets to the rim. Pretty crossover setting up the shot from J.R. Smith.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possession.
Wiggins with a crushing slam over the defense.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
Well, he loses it. Kicks it out to the corner. Korver on the drive. Wiggins the rebound. Wade. Rebound corralled by Korver. Ball knocked out of his hands. Good play. Gets the steal. Good work to draw the foul. Nick Young picks up his first personal of the night. And Jeremy Lin will go to the line with under a minute and a half to go in the first half. First free throw, good. Able to convert on both free throws. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 15 to 13. Smith's trying to get free off the pick. ...11 seconds now on the shot clock. Smith on the drive. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. And the rebound taken by Wade. Wiggins for two. Lets it go. Misfires. Terrific feed. Puts it up. Takes it to the rim.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Excellent feed. Wiggins jumper knocks it down. A two-pointer. He's shooting 43% on the season from the field.
That's solid basketball right there. Creating an open two-point shot and knocking it home.
He's switching gears. And he draws the foul. Andrew Wiggins picks up his first personal of the night. And here's the replay to give us another look.
Oh, that was great body control. To be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot, just didn't get it to drop.
Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Porzingis sends it to the corner. Traffic, but still finishes strong.
The lane looked like it was clogged, but all of a sudden, he creates the blow-by and the angle to the rim and then just dunks it over the top.
No doubt about it, whistle blows a foul called against the Warriors. And that foul puts them in the penalty, so it's time to go to the free throw line. And he connects on the first free throw. Jonas Valanciunas with a strong rebound. To Wade, to the basket. Catch, and oh, what a play. He threw it right back down. Nice little dump off. It'll count if it goes. Oh, and it counts as the quarter comes to an end. And time expires here to end the first half. Golden State up by one. So, what?
All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Welcome back to the Quicken Loans Arena for the second half. This is Mike Crane, and along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. Golden State's got a slim lead as the third quarter gets underway. But, Jeff, this one's anyone's game right now.
It is very closely and hotly contested. I like how both teams are playing. They've just got to try to get a little bit more separation with some sound quality possession.
To Valanciunas. Inside. And he's fouled. And Jonas Valanciunas will go to the line. All right, here's the replay.
One count late. as the defender stepped over to take the hit and the possible charge. But I like the effort, the intensity, but the anticipation just has to be a little bit better.
Careless ball handling. Young to the rim. And Golden State's called for their first team foul. Cleveland's 3-for-6 from the free throw line. Yeah, that one's worth seeing again. Here's the replay.
It's hard to score in this league, but you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
Wade against Smith. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 26-22. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. And Andrew Wiggins will go to the line.
Playing with a lead requires special concentration ability. Here, they took a possession off, missed the free throw blocked out, which led to a free throw rebound and another foul. Young.
2 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Smith against Wade. Here's the screen. It's a loose ball. Off the runner. Misses at the rim.
Stop the ball. See the ball. Contain the ball. The defensive team here did an outstanding job in carrying out all three facets of the transition defense, forcing a contested jump shot.
Wiggins on the drive. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
I don't know about you, but that's why I watch NBA basketball, to see guys drive and attack off the dribble and then throw it down.
The ball stolen. Puts it up. Deep corner shot. Misfires on the three. Jeremy Lin's 0-for-2 from outside. Making the defense work with excellent ball movement. Gets inside. To the rim. Rebound snatched by Wade. Pass to the corner. Lin against Smith. Gets to the basket off the dribble. And Jeremy Lin with a nice play.
Oh, that's a beautiful drive and finish at the basket to tie this game up.
Oh, excellent screen. Smith against Wade. The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Oh, sinks the two-pointer.
That's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
Goes to the fadeaway. Wade's not even close with that attempt.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
And J.R. Smith with the nice play, sinking the three. Moves around the defender. To the basket, flips, it's good. And the foul on the assist from Dwayne Wade. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play. And that completes the three-point play. Here we go. I got him. What a rejection. And the third quarter comes to an end. The Warriors down by. This has a chance to be a beauty right now. No one able to pull ahead.
This is a classic game so far. Well played on both sides. I'm going to feel badly for whichever team doesn't win this ball game because they played quality basketball.
Sloppy ball handling. And there's a steal. Goes to the goal. That shot ties it up. What a play. Oh, he gets the steal. Ball knocked loose. Lynn able to hit.
That is great defense right there. Forcing a turnover, close game. Now push it at him and get an opportunity to score. That's how you win close basketball games down the stretch. Good offense coming off of great defense.
Wade the rebound. To Wiggins. The two defenders swarm. Shoots for three. Nails it from downtown. Jeremy Lin's 1-for-3 from long range.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
Young's looking for position in the paint. And a reach-in foul. It's called against Lin.
Hey, give that team credit. Smart basketball play. Knew they had a foul to give, used it. Now they have to be careful, though, the rest of the way because they're in the penalty.
And goes out of bounds. And Dwayne Wade will be the man for the inbound. To Valanciunas. Oh, and he throws it away. Oh, he shoots it. Oh, he knocks it down.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
And here's another look at that solid finish at the rim. Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Ball comes loose, and it's stolen. Lots of room there. That one in and out.
Hey, it's the last 2 minutes of a game. If you're a professional and you're wide open, you've got to knock the shot in.
Driving baseline, banks that one home.
It can't get any simpler than that. Attack the basket. Over and over again, it gives you your best chance in a close game to make up ground.
Tied up, has to make that pass. Nails it. That's a two-pointer. He's 4-for-5 from the field.
When you play that good a defense and you contest the two-point J, you expect a good result there. The offense was just superior. The concentration and the follow-through, he stuck his shot.
To the rim. Puts it in. Four-point game. Porzingis against Smith. Oh, quick move, gets inside. It's deflected, and they come up with it. Oh, he gets the steal. Can't hold on to the ball. Wiggins. Pulls up from downtown. Knocks it down.
Oh, the long three-pointer. But when you have confidence, you can shoot it from anywhere. He shot it from downtown and knocked it home.
And a timeout taken late here in the fourth.
This is where a coach and his best player earns his money. Great timeout. Now come out.
It's good. A clutch three-pointer.
You need guys late in games to finish off games that will do multiple things. Help, rotate, and finally close out and contest. You can't leave people wide open.
Off the mark on the first free throw. It's 1-of-2 to up the lead to 5. Winding down the fourth quarter, there's a timeout.
You don't need a 3 right now. Attack the basket, get the quick 2, or get to the free throw line, which allows you to set your deep.
Swats that one away.
Don't come in here with that soft stuff.
Ball comes loose. To Valanciunas. Oh, pretty move into the paint. Let's it go. Nails it. Puts it up from half court.
The war. This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next, Rose, signing off. Thank you.